An Indiana woman was found dead inside a northwest Indiana home with 140 snakes. State police say an 8-foot reticulated python wrapped itself around 36-year-old Laura Hurst's neck. The home is registered to the Benton County, Indiana Sheriff's Office. Now, no one lives there, and it is set up to house snakes. Police say 20 of the 140 snakes in the home belong to Hurst, and she visited them twice a week. They are awaiting the results of toxicology tests. Katie Johnston for CBS Chicago.